Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to enable the vibration for incoming calls on iPhone 15 Pro and Pro Max. So here is my 15 Pro Max, and to enable vibration for incoming calls it's very easy. Just go to settings and here tap on sounds and haptics. And now go down and we have here ringtone. Just tap to go inside. And here in the top we have haptics. Haptics are vibrations. Just tap to go inside. And now as you can see, we have no vibration because it's enabled none. And to activate the vibration, you can choose synchronized. This is the default vibration. Okay, and this is the most common. And also you can choose from here, we have some other vibrations, accent alert, heartbeat and others. Okay, or you can create a new vibration, you can do your own vibration if you want. I will choose the synchronized because is the most common, and that's all. Then just go back. And as you can see here at haptics or vibration, we have the default vibration, and that's all. So I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.